charts in Wrike are an easy way to quickly visualize your work, giving you the insight you need to run your business. Gone are the days of relying on infrequent, manually collected updates to know where work stands. Getting started is simple. You can click on any template, select projects or folders, and choose additional filters. Once the report is built, you can click on Edit to further adjust filters for the report. You can also build a report from scratch. When creating a new report, start by giving it a name. Be descriptive so you can easily find it in your list of saved reports later. First, decide on the level of detail you want to include. Do you want a summary report of projects? Or do you want a report at the more granular level of tasks and subtasks? Next, select which folders you want to report on. The third step is to apply filters to refine your report. You can filter on system fields like owner, status, start and end dates, as well as any of your custom fields. The final step is to decide on the format of your output. You can select column or table charts. Now you're ready to save and run your report. Let's look at each type of report, starting with column charts. We call this the bird's eye view of your projects. Our report displays all of our selected projects grouped by project owner and project status. There are a number of options for modifying the report output. First, you can dynamically hide segments by clicking their labels in the legend. To unhide, just click the label again. Additional formatting options are available in the chart icon in the upper right-hand corner. You can add data labels, flip the chart axes, or switch from stacked bar to side-by-side view. Once you have your chart formatted the way you want, click Save Format to save your changes. Finally, you can change the report criteria at any time by going back into the report builder. Click Edit in the upper right-hand corner. Now, let's look at the same report as a table to dig into the details. As you can see, our report is grouped by project owner and project status. Easily collapse or expand the report by using the controls in the upper right-hand corner. The most dynamic part of reports in Wrike is that you can take action right from this screen and drill down to the deepest level of detail. You have the ability to see the latest actions for this project, make the call if you need to jump in and assist, or simply add a comment if needed. In this view, you have a lot of control over the format. Easily select which columns you want to include by clicking on the gear icon in the upper left-hand corner of the table. Quickly reorder by dragging and dropping the columns in the order you desire. Sort the output by clicking on the column header. Additionally, you can add or remove groupings in the Group By section above your report. As an example, let's remove the project owner grouping to view overall project status. You can share reports instantly with teams, executives, or clients in Wrike by clicking Share and selecting groups or users. The report is instantly available for them in their Reports tab. You can also export the data to Excel for further analysis. If you want your team to stay on track with regular report updates or reviews, click Subscribe to set up a scheduled reminder. Receive your reminder weekly or multiple times per week at a particular time. Reminders appear in your inbox, linking right to your report. Encourage your teams to set up reminders as well. Building real-time reports in Wrike is easy. Provide your leaders with on-demand visibility and save your team tons of time spent preparing weekly updates. Build your first report now to get the instant, accurate information you need to take your business to new heights.